What if you are locked with thousands of active mobile phones in a room? Welcome to another video of OROSC. People can't live without cell phones. Truth is, millions of individuals own a mobile phone. If you don't have a phone, you're living in the primitive era. Ouch! No lights and electricity? Yes, admit it. That we often spend more time with our phones each day than essential tasks at home. Do you feel guilty not washing the dishes first because you're busy uploading your pics on Instagram? Some people become lazy at work because they are playing Mobile Legends. Other people are focused on streaming videos online. All right, the mobile phone phenomena are in. So here's a question for you. What if you're locked with thousands of mobile phones in a room? What would happen? Will you text or talk with your friends endlessly? Will you try different phone apps? What are the good and bad things that would happen to you? Let's find out the answers to these questions in this article. Are you ready? Let's go. Lifesaver. Since you're locked in the room, your instinct would tell you to call for help. So, okay, you pick one phone and dial your father's or mother's number. If they can't be reached, calling 911 is your next step. Of course, you feel safe. Anyone locked in a room with 1,000 mobile phones around wouldn't worry. Based on the Journal of Emergency Medicine, more than 137 people are saved each 100,000 patients when people call 911 using their cell phone rather than a landline. Step to a healthy diet. Yes, I know you're wondering, what does diet got to do in being locked in a room that's full of mobile phones? The answer is simple, my friend. A study by overweight volunteers shows that people who use a smartphone app are diligent in following their diet than those using paper or reading a book. That's not bad. Since you have many phones to use, you can download and try apps to monitor your diet. An excellent way to stay healthy even if you're locked up. Low risk of cancer. Does radiation exposure cause cancer? Good news! Heavy cell phone users don't need to worry. Yes, mobile phones emit radiation, but scientific studies don't link cell phone use with cancer. A draft study shows that exposing female lab rats to high cell phone radiation links to one rare tumor in the tissues that surround the nerves in your heart. So, don't worry if you plan to use all the phones inside the room. If you're still worried, use headset or earbuds when you're talking to your phone. But as people say, too much is harmful. So, would active mobile phones affect your health? Sad to say, yes, thousands of phones in a room could be overwhelming for you. Your curiosity sinks in after a few minutes in a room. Then, before you know it, your eyes are glued on the phone's screen. The result is you experience digital eye strain symptoms such as eye fatigue, blurred vision, and headaches. That's not all. Too much cell phone use makes a person achy because of typing, swiping, and tapping. So, yes, being locked in a room filled with mobile phones is cool, but remember the harmful risks it gives to your health. Always use a mobile phone, or instead, thousands of cell phones with caution. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to get more video updates.